What's up, everybody? This is Cody with C&W. Up on our bench tonight is an 05 to 11 Toyota Tacoma Retrofit. The build list for this set is matte black with a Colormatch Super White Shroud, the Morimoto Mini D2S 4.0 projectors, we have the custom TRD lens etching. This set also has the dual profile prism halos and profile prism demonized, along with the Morimoto XB fog lights painted matte black to match the headlights with the profile prism halo. Just gonna go through a little bit of the halos in action. So we got the white lit up. Run it down. Now you can do your red, green, blue. The cool thing about the XB controllers is being able to control everything separately. So what we can do here is change that back halo to green, change the fog light and front halo. And that way you got, you know, two halos, one color, one halo, a different color, demonized, different color. It's definitely a pretty cool feature. And we can lock them all up, turn them white, cut them off. And then also the cool thing about these halos are the blinker function. And I'll show you that now. So right now everything is off. So definitely pretty cool. You also can have them be changing colors. We'll set it on the gradual change, so we're just changing all colors, and then you hit your blinker and the colors shut off. And they go back to doing what they were doing. A little bit more on the flashy side when it comes to this type of build. Still pretty killer setup. Output is, you know, pretty much unreal with these mini D2S projectors. It's one of our personal favorites. The Morimoto Fog's another one of our favorites, you know, amazing output. Definitely gets paired well with the D2S projectors. Overall though, that's pretty much it for this build. Appreciate you guys watching. You know, like, share, leave a comment, and let us know what you think. All right, thanks.